when you're working with people like Will and Amy, there's so much improv involved, and when you have such a straight edge, like straight man character like Alex, you feel like you have to like give them stuff in a different way, because like Jason comes in and his character Frank is like crazy and eccentric and can say literally whatever he wants and it works in the scene, but I feel like so limited, so I just have, it's so much listening and reacting. Jason is, he's so funny. And I had never seen him in anything before. He's got like one bit in Neighbors, but I had never seen him in anything before. So I had no idea what to expect. And like just the very first day he was on set, he just started going off and I was dying. Like every single take he would make me break, which is like I've definitely like nailed the straight face after being like the keeping it calm after being on this film, but with him every single time, because he just pulls anything out and he makes it work. No, yeah, it's really nice to like having a writer as a director, such a funny writer, because he's able to just, he's so open to improv and he's really like supportive and helping with it too. Like he sort of, he gives you a structure if you find yourself lacking one. It's really nice. Will and Amy are great. It's insane. Like, I never thought I'd be able to have such an opportunity, because I grew up watching, like, Will and Elf, and Amy had this cartoon on Nickelodeon called The Mighty Bee that me and my friends were obsessed with when we were little, and sometimes I'll see them do something, like, Will will, like, scream, and I'll be like, oh, it's like the Santa scene in Elf, or, like, Amy will do a voice, and I'm like, oh my god, it sounds like Bessie from The Mighty Bee, and they were really parts of my childhood, and being able to work with them as my parents is insane.